In this lab, you will set up plant pockets growing three different types of seeds, a monocot, a eudicot, and an unknown. To make each plant pocket, you will need two pieces of laminated note card, a rigid plastic card holder, a piece of shop towel, and a piece of cotton string. Start by sandwiching one piece of shop towel and one end of the cotton string between the two pieces of laminated note card. Then, insert the note card, shop towel, and string sandwich into the plastic card holder. Carefully remove the laminated note cards while leaving the shop towel and the string in the card holder. Using the tape and markers provided, clearly label the front of your plant pockets with the seed type, your group name, your lab section, and your TA. Place 5 to 6 of each type of seed into the small dishes provided and take some time to examine them using the dissecting microscope. Try to distinguish between the external features of the monocot, the eudicot, and the unknown seeds. Using forceps, place 5 to 6 seeds in each plant pocket. The seed should be placed approximately 1 centimeter from the top of the plant pocket. For the wheatgrass seeds, make sure that the little nub on the bottom that houses the dormant embryo is pointing downwards. Use a plastic pipette to add 5 to 6 milliliters of dechlorinated water to each pocket. If any of your seeds get displaced during this process, you can use the forceps to get them back into position. When your plant pockets are ready, place them into the main tray for your lab section. The pockets should be placed 4 to 5 spaces apart, with the strings positioned towards the sides of the tray. When all of the plant pockets for the class have been collected, your TA will put all of the string ends into containers with dechlorinated water. Over time, the water will move through the string via capillary action. This will keep the plant pockets watered. The plant pockets will then be placed under high light conditions until your next lab, when you'll be able to examine the growing seedlings.